Thank you. it there with your pastor. So tomorrow, sing that one more time. Praise our God. Two of those. Now, you just two. A couple of times. Praise God. Amen. I feel like worshiping God. I feel like worshiping God. You want the manna? Only hand me a picture. What did Israel get before they got the manna? That was their bread. That was their food. But what fell first? The dew. Why did God let the dew fall before the manna? Because the ground is crusty, and the ground needed to be soft and wet to receive the manna. Your heart needs to be wet and soft to receive the word today. Amen, amen. So let the rain, let the dew fall. Let the dew fall. Let the dew fall. Let the Spirit of God fall. Amen. Let it fall. Amen. Let it fall. Let's worship God. Let the Spirit of the Lord come. Praise God and do His work. Amen. 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 Hallelujah to the Lord.
We have come to glorify His name.
so good to praise the Lord. It feels so good to praise the Lord. In the house of the Lord, we will praise the Lord. Amen. 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 Welcome to everybody. Welcome to everybody. In a frantic world.
Praise God.
I understand another police officer lost his life.
Three of them.
There is war in America.
Amen.
But the greatest war is not what is seen on the streets.
Amen.
The greatest war is right now between the church and sin. It supersedes the war that is going on. We must prevail. The church must prevail. Some of you are going to get your minds where it needs to be. Some of you are going to be transformed and translated into the very elect. And that, I know we refer to the police force of our nation, and I do, and I give these men such honor. The thin blue line, the thin gray line. Oh, what will we do if they keep taking their lives away from them? Well, only God can help us in that. Not justifying any part of mankind, because there is sin and error in every part of mankind. In the law, there is sin, there is injustice, and there's imperfection. Outside the law, there is sin, injustice, and imperfection. The only real name that you can lift above all mankind is the name of Jesus. I weep for the families. I weep for the families of mankind that lost their lives in the form of a bullet from a police gun. I weep for the families of the police officers that lost their lives. The only one that can settle the great quarrel of humanity that's going on right now. You can't, and I can't. We must be open to Christ.